proper education with a social revelation, music revolution with a solid execution, indie distribution with major label rotation. They told P to be patient, but he's tired of waiting. And that's where I come in. What's good, y'all? My name is Jay. I am the third character in the First Draft series. What I'm supposed to be representing, what I'm supposed to be giving to y'all, is P's more urban side, the influence that hip-hop culture and urban culture has had over his life. For those wondering or for those questioning where that might come in, especially folks who know him, the truth of the matter is you won't see me too often, because with the musical and artistic experiences that P has gone through, he doesn't call on me as much, which is good, because I'm that type of cat who doesn't need to be called on as much as people would like. Probably better for me to stay in the shadows. It's all good. But because this is my video, I do get to talk a little bit, let you know a little bit about myself. I help represent the smoother side of P. Murray. That's his laid-back state, his chill state. You'll find him like this when maybe he's had a few drinks, or when he's in the right company. Need I say more? But that's where it comes out the most. The worst times for me to be around, or for me to be part of the situation, is if you get him upset. That's when Jay comes out, and it's not pretty. Things happen if you get him upset. Things happen when you get me upset. You wanna do that. On a lighter note, and on a more important note, there are some things I need to relay to you. Because of the concert that got canceled last month, being that this is September, we are going to, as a way of making it up to the fans, to all the P. Murray pals out there, going to be releasing some of the songs that we were actually going to perform for you from Pop Hop. It's going to be a little bit of hip hop. It's going to be a little bit of the pop hits that you know from the radio. All of it's going to be dope, but we're not going to tell you when we're going to be releasing them, which means that you just kind of need to stay tuned to what's going on. For those who may not know already, you can follow P on Twitter at twitter.com/PMurrayMusic. The videos will be posted on YouTube, like here, youtube.com/PMurrayMusic. And of course, you can go to the website, which is PMurrayMusic.com. It's not too hard. If you have trouble finding stuff, just Google it. Put in P. Murray, most of the sites come up. I got you. P's got you. We're going to make it happen. In addition to all of that, for some of y'all who know the routine, many of y'all who don't, this is part of the campaign for an EP release. Y'all have met the musician and the nerd, and they helped to bring in the release for the first EP, First Draft. I can't say too much right now because it's kind of still on the low as far as how we're doing it, but this is going to be part of another EP release that will be happening before the end of the year. So yes, there will be dope new music coming out. In addition to the free remixes that we're going to be having for you, we got an official EP coming out in November. We just keep hitting y'all with that good music because that's what we do. That's what we do. But I don't want to waste y'all time. I know y'all got things to do. So I'm going to close out by saying we appreciate you supporting the movement. Thanks for taking the time out to find out a little bit about me, Jay, aka the homie, First Draft character number 3. Number 4 will be shown to you soon, but you know I had to get my little 15 seconds in before that actually happened. So keep supporting the music, share this video and comment on it. Take the time out to check out the sites and stay tuned for more. Appreciate y'all. Peace.